The famous Scots author Robert Louis Stevenson. Was it Scottish Cheddar that inspired his Dr. Jekyll character? And Scottish mature Cheddar, his Mr. Hyde? No, it was because he'd run out. One great Cheddar, two completely different characters.